A new TV series is filming in Belen, and it has a New Mexican story. Behind the Yellow House tells the story of a young girl named Maggie who is being raised in the New Mexico mountains by a dysfunctional family. Creators of the show say some of the reasons they picked New Mexico is because of our tax incentives and local talent. The production will employ about 35 New Mexico crew members, 6 New Mexico actors, and 20 New Mexico background talent.